Hello, everybody. Chip Brewster here with WGN News Now. Skycam 9 has just arrived above Dundee-Crown High School in Carpentersville, where we've already observed what we've been told is happening, a heavy police presence. The school district has sent out a message to parents for those not in the Carpentersville district or the Dundee-Crown High School receive. I can read that to you here. So, lockdown at Dundee-Crown High School. Is a statement from the district. Dear Dundee-Crown parents and guardians and students, Dundee-Crown has entered into lockdown status this morning, impacting school drop-off. Administrators initiated the lockdown as a precautionary measure. All students and staff are safe. However, no students or staff are currently allowed to enter or exit the building. Walkers, bike riders, and families dropping off students at Dundee-Crown this morning are advised to await the direction of the building administration until we communicate that the lockdown has been lifted. Students who take bus transportation must remain in their bus until the lockdown has been called off. Parents and guardians are advised to monitor their emails in anticipation of follow-up communications regarding the situation and its effects on the school day. Thank you for your patience and understanding. Signed, Susan Harkin, Superintendent, District 300. So that is the official information that we have at this point, in addition to the visual information that we have. As to the reasoning, let me see if what information we've had. So police have confirmed that they are clearing the building. They have not confirmed the reason as to why. And that is, looks like that might be the only confirmed from an official source information that I have. And so we try to not speculate as to why they are there. There was a tweet that went out about a half hour ago, 9:22 a.m., that said that there was a report of shots fired at or near Dundee-Crown High School. And it's just a report. That's also just a tweet. So we do not have definitive information as to if that is in fact what happened, if it did, where that happened. So what we're going to do is follow along with Skycam 9 as it's live here over Dundee-Crown High School, seeing that large police presence, seeing what other information we can get. I'll continue to monitor our various sources of information. One thing I'm going to do very briefly, because I've seen this pop up a few different times now, is show everybody on a map where this is, and then I'll go right back to Skycam, just because I know a lot of people are inquiring as to, oh, Carpentersville, Dundee-Crown. So here on a map, you can see the red dot, Dundee-Crown, relative to downtown Chicago, so northwest. Zoom in, Carpentersville, just north of 68, near Algonquin. Here's Jane Addams, just to the bottom of your screen. So hopefully that's given you enough of a location where you now can kind of gather where this is. So Skycam 9. Live, currently over Dundee-Crown High School. I'm going to be looking for what information I can and bring that to you here when I get it. WGN News Now. Thank you. I've been asked to stop the live stream until we have a bit more information, and so know that this is an ongoing situation. We'll be updating our website, WGNTV.com, as we get that confirmed information. And you can also be watching our broadcast news, which is on the air right now. News for another minute, and then we'll go over to Daytime Chicago. But certainly if there is something breaking news worthy, we will get that up for you on our broadcast and on WGNTV.com. I do anticipate that I'll be back with a live stream when we get something confirmed. And so be watching our website, our social media platforms, when and if that happens. Thanks so much.